I think one of the most favorite chef movie is going to be, and I'm going to be making a movie on chef life.
Really? Hi, this is Manjusha Radhakrishnan from Gulf News Tabloid, and I have here with me Indian celebrity chef Vikas Khanna. We are at the door of his restaurant called Kinara, which opens in September. And instead of doing the routine interview, which we also have, we thought we'll have a fun rapid fire with him. So are you ready, chef?
Yes, I am. Thank
Brilliant. Thank you so much for having us. By the way, the food is amazing. We had a teaser and we love it. So as far as food goes, he's passed with flying colors. Let's see how he fares in the rapid fire. So what did you have for dinner last night?
I had rajma. You were experimenting with something.
Rajma. It's not rajma chawal, no?
No, I don't eat rice and rice.
Fantastic. And first dish that you cooked for your mother and she liked it?
I think my mom is like a very easy pleaser. She likes everything, whatever is done. But yeah, dals and all. She's that simple. Dal.
And what's your ultimate comfort food?
You know, we were trying here chennai ki dal ki. Remember the stuffed roti? It's like split lentils and you stuff it inside a roti and you make it into crispy. We were experimenting with that and we absolutely loved it. And you see that what they're doing now, they're experimenting that how you get the Kinara logo, which is from here.
Oh yeah, the
on
motif.
The plate.
Yeah, this is the motif, right?
This is the motif.
Is it a particular flower? Should I know about it?
Lotus.
Okay, fantastic. So Kinara, it has to be that. And what's the most overrated Indian spice and the most underrated one?
I think overrated is cumin.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Everybody keeps talking about it. So much, like everything has to have cumin. And one thing which is still underrated, I feel, is there's a spice called muletti. It's a licorice, like a stem. And it is like a amazing flavor. And if you fall sick and everything, they used to give you a muletti ki chai. But it is just
clears
amazing.
Clears up your system.
Clear up system is amazing. Oh, and then there is pippali peppers, which I absolutely love.
Right.
These are long peppers. They're so scenty and beautiful, I love them.
Right, and what's the most expensive ingredient in your kitchen in Kinara?
Saffron, khuda saffron.
Yeah, you treat it like gold.
It's gold.
It is gold. And what's your favorite chef movie as a filmmaker yourself?
I think one of the most favorite chef movie is going to be, and I'm going to be making a movie on chef life.
Really?
But no, there's so many, I love burnt. I love the pressure and I love breaking down. But one movie which I can watch about kitchens over and over again is Ratatouille.
Oh yes, of course, it's a cute one. And what's the craziest food that you have tried?
A lot. I think if you've ever traveled to Bhutan, there's an entire dish which is made with yak cheese and chilies.
Oh, rat cheese?
Yak.
Yak, oh thank God, I heard rat, sorry, my bad.
Yeah,
cheese, okay.
Yeah. And it's chilies. It is very difficult to eat it first. And then you get used to it and you're addicted.
Okay, we'll remember that. And what did Obama tell you after tasting your food?
He's,
or any world leader for that matter, if you do interact with them.
I think it's always been different, and they said that, you know, this is really pure Indian cuisine, which they had eaten in someone's house or somebody had cooked for them, a dear one. For me, that compliment is always more powerful. A fancification is okay, but when someone says that this could be compared to a home cook in India, I think it's a power. It's real power.
Fantastic. As always, remember to keep it real. He does. Thank you so much for watching.